Hey guys, it's Sofia Marie here, and today I will be doing an October favorites for you guys. And can I just start off by saying, I cannot believe it is already November. October flew by. If anyone else feels the same way, let me know, because I cannot believe how fast October went by already. So I'll start by doing a couple of fashion favorites, beauty favorites, and a couple extra random favorites. So I hope you guys enjoy. Let's get right into it. So I'll start off with my first fashion favorites, and this is something that one thing I'm wearing right now, and it is scarves. I've been loving scarves for the season of October. I think they do wonders for an outfit. They add up such a nice pop to them. So this is one of my favorites, this plaid one. Then I also have another plaid one. This one's a little more Christmassy though. It has the green, the blue, and the red in it. So this one reminds me much more of Christmas time, but I still really enjoy wearing it now. And then I have a couple pashminas. This is just the one that I've been wearing the most. It has the purples and oranges and blues. I've been really enjoying wearing that one as well. Now the way that I usually wear these scarves, well, the pashminas sometimes I just put over my shoulders. I don't put them around my neck at all. But when it comes to the plaid scarves, so they aren't circle scarves, but I have a trick that I try and make them look like circle scarves. So I just wrap them around my neck once, and I'll put it inside the scarf, and then it ends up having the illusion of a circle scarf. So that's just a little tip for you guys. You guys might be able to use that as well. So my next October favorite fashion was little ankle booties. So I have two pairs. This is the first pair, and this one is by Dolce Vita, and I ended up actually getting these from DSW. So I really like these ones because they do have a little bit more of a pointed toe, which I think is really coming in style right now. And then they have the gold detailing on the side. They have the gold thick zipper, they have a nice buckle, and then they have some zippers along the back as well. So I've been really liking that, and I think the heel is a perfect height. It's not a high heel. I would still consider it a more flat shoe, but it gives you a little bit of height as well. And then the second boot that I've been wearing a lot this month has been this brown one. It also has a bit of a chunky heel on it. It has gold detailing, it has a beautiful gold detail around the heel, which is probably my favorite part of the shoe. This one is more is a rounded toe for sure. And I love wearing both of these boots actually with a pair of ripped jeans or a pair of normal jeans and just rolling them up right above the start of the edge of the boot. I think it gives it a really nice detailing. So those boots are definitely big favorites for me for the fall and October season. Moving along, another fall favorite of mine, or an October favorite, is this kimono. I was looking for one for a while now. I actually ended up finding this one at Abercrombie & Fitch, a store that I don't always shop at, so it was interesting to find that there. And I love the pattern. It's very simple, especially if you're not comfortable wearing a kimono yet. It's not screaming out loud colors, but still has a nice fringe at the bottom. So I really enjoyed wearing that in October as well. And then the last October favorite for fashion for me was these bracelets that I have. I actually got two of them, I think, within the month, or maybe at the beginning of September. This one, they're all from Kate Spade. This one has a little cute bow on it. This one just has a nice detailing around the edge. And this one we actually had before. My sister actually got it as a gift from someone, so that one's just black. And I think it actually goes really lovely with the watch I'm wearing today. It's just gold and black, matches the same colors, and I usually wear those as a trio on my wrist. And I've been loving that for October especially. So next I'm going to be doing my makeup favorites for October. And I didn't actually have too many. I've been focusing more on my skin and my lips, so I just have a couple of them. To start off, I have the lip color I'm wearing right now. I believe it's by Maybelline. It is by Maybelline, and it's their new shade, and it's called Blissful Berry. I'll open that up for you. That's what it looks like. And it's the one I'm wearing on my lips. That's the way it looks. I really love the darker tones, but it's not too pink or red because it is still a fall time, and I think the purple is a really nice fall time color. And then the next thing I have is also by Maybelline. It's their Fit Me Blush. I actually have shown you guys this before in my drugstore makeup haul, so I can tag that in the link below if you guys want to go check that out. And this is also, it's called Deep Wine, and I really love this color. It really brings out a dark color on your cheeks. I am a very pale person. My skin is very fair, and I love the way that this goes on to my cheeks. I think I always get lots of compliments when I wear it, so I will for sure continue wearing it throughout the winter season. And lastly, I have my Sally Hansen Insta Dry nail polish as well. That was in the same video, in my drugstore video, so again, that link will be in the bottom bar below. And I really like this color for the fall. It's kind of a mix of a purple, gray, brown, and I think it goes perfectly. So now we will be going into some more non-beauty fashion favorites. And to start off, we will be talking about some food. So I have two favorite items for food this month. And to start off, I will be showing you guys the tea. I have been loving this tea. It's pomegranate raspberry. It doesn't have any caffeine in it, so it's a nice herbal tea. It tastes so delicious. I'm drinking a cup right now. So good. If you guys like berry teas, not caffeinated, please go out and try this one. I love it so much. Look how big this cup is. It's as big as my head, because I can drink all of it because it's so delicious. And I think you guys should go and get yourself some as well. And now the next food item is the Nutella to go. Oh my goodness, guys. These are so delicious. If you like Nutella, you are guaranteed to like this. It's basically just a little pot of Nutella on one side and a little cracker sticks that you can dip into it. I think these are perfect to bring to school or out. If you're running out the door and you're hungry and you want a snack, these are perfect. They fill you up. And I've been really loving eating them. If you like Nutella, go for it. If you haven't had Nutella, go try it because these are delicious. And now I have some not food related items, and they're just really random. So the first one is my favorite TV show of the month. Guys, holy moly. I started watching Scandal, I think at the beginning of this month or at the end of September, and I'm ready, all caught up. Scandal is so intense, it's so addicting. If you guys haven't seen it, go watch it. It's basically about the lady in Washington who deals with a lot of high-class people's problems and how to solve them. And it has the government is all involved, and it's such an interesting show. So if you like those kinds of shows, definitely go check it out. So my next one is more of a school organization thing that I've been using for actually the entire school year since September, and that is this notebook. So it's so cute, it has a little owl on it, but I usually get an agenda, but I don't seem to ever end up using it. But to stay organized, I use these notebooks. So for instance, I'll write down on a page, I'll have a page and I'll write down everything that is due on what day, and then I have when I'm gonna do everything, and then I have a system of having little stars beside each thing that I need that I have to finish that day. So today's Sunday, so I have a list of everything I have to get done for Sunday. So that is just a little tip from me to you guys about school organization, and this is something that I've been using for the entire year so far. I've been really loving it. I have one more thing left, and that is this cookie jar. And a lot of you guys might be thinking, what the heck are you holding a cookie jar up here for? But for me, this cookie jar isn't to hold cookies. It is to hold all the spare change I have in my pockets, I find in my room. So this is a really great way to collect your money. A couple years ago, I was going to Austria. So in order to save money every single day, I put some money in here until I had enough to go to the trip. So now I have this in my room, and I just put all my spare change in it, and I can use it to save up for anything that I want. So that is just a tip for you guys if you want to find a easy way to kind of put away some money. I have a little jar beside my bed to do that. So it looks like that is all of my October favorites, and I hope you guys enjoyed them and gives you an idea of what kind of things you guys can get or look forward to seeing in the future. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll talk to you guys later. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you like the video.